The problem is when Chacey starts to lose weight, she starts making a lot of friends, a lot of male friends.
Mm-hmm.
She's big on Facebook. Chacey decides to enter the dating scene, even though she's married, because she's getting a lot of tension from men that she's never probably had
and
before.
Bob is gone a lot.
Bob is gone for 48 hours at a time. So anytime he's on a shift, he's gone for 48 hours.
So this gives her a lot of freedom.
A lot of freedom. She has a 4-year-old at home. Bob's youngest daughter from his previous marriage to Amy is also living with them now. She will later say that Chacey goes out a lot at night when her dad is at the fire station. And Chacey will always tell her, oh, I'm going to the gym.
Okay.
But she's a smart girl and she's like,
wear that to the gym.
Yeah, you didn't do your hair, makeup, and wear that to go to the gym. And then one day, Chacey leaves the house but leaves her Facebook open on the computer. The same daughter that finds dad's burner phone. Chacey has multiple boyfriends. She's on these horns of dilemma and she decides, well, I've got to tell my dad.
He can't.